4 clips, 1 doll, and 1 bag. So here she is. And she actually has long hair. And here's the back, side, and let's open it up. So guys, here's Rapunzel, and she's got lusciously long hair. It touches the floor. Well, in this case, the table. Well, she comes with 2 shoes, 2 pairs though. Here's the yellow shoes, which has a sun right here. Oh, it's so detailed. But it doesn't have any heels. And this one has flowers in it, and it's pink. So, my Merida doll has shoes that's color blue, and I don't know what mark this is, but I guess it would fit on her. Yes, it fits! So that means, oh my god, I can switch shoes! Oh my god, this is so exciting. Well, anyways, here's the 2 skirts. I mean, wait, the 3rd one's on her. So the 1st one is this one, which is the one that you saw on her. You can just clip it on her, and there you go. You have the dress. But if you want to switch it out, remove, and put on a new one. And there you go. You've got a gown. Or if you want it to be 2, it's fine. There you go. Wait, I had amazing idea. How about let's do it 3? Okay. It actually works as 3. Well, there you go. Oh wait, I forgot about these 4 clips. That one's a flower, a sun, a flower, and a sun also. Well, there's this bag, and it's a paint palette. You can actually put the... Oh my god, it's too small. Well guys, you can put the clips in it, but I have no idea how I'm gonna get out the other one. I can do this. Yes, I got it out. So it's too small, but it's cute for decoration. Oh my god! Okay, so guys, that's the end of the video. So, bye!